Hello, hello, hello! Welcome to the Ham4Ham show this Saturday, August 22nd. Thank you for spending a half hour of your lives with us, and thanks for trying the lottery. If you don't win today, please come on back. We're going to be here, I think, a nice long time, thanks to you. So thank you for coming. We have a couple of special guests for you today. They're visiting us from the Circle in the Square Theater over on 50th Street. Please give it up for the cast of Fuck Up. Ladies and gentlemen, this is an unprecedented Hamilton Fuck Up mashup. This is Malone Roberta as Beth Malone.
Dun, 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 dun.
How does a bastard orphan, son of a whore and a Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by Providence, impoverished and squalor, grow up to be a hero and a scholar? This $10 fallen bottle without a father got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter. By 14, they placed him in charge of a trading charter, and every day a slave were being slaughtered and carted away across the waves. He struggled and kept his guard up. Inside, he was longing for something to be a part of. The brother was ready to beg for you to borrow a water. Then a hurricane came, devastation rained, and our man, he saw his future drip, dripping down the frame. Drip his pencil to his temple, connected it to his brain, and he wrote his quick refrain, testament to his pain. And the world got around, they said, this kid is insane, man. Took a book of lecture just to send him to the mainland. Get your education, don't forget from whence you came, and the world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man?
Alexander Hamilton. Alexander Hamilton. There's a million things I haven't done, but just you wait. At the light, at the light, at the light.
When he was 10, his father said, to live it, get ridden. 2 years later, see Alex and his mother bed. Alex got better, but his mother went quick. Moved into the cousin, his cousin committed suicide. Left him with nothing but ruin, pride. Something new inside a boy said, Alex, you gotta fend for yourself. He started retreating, retreating every planning for his future. See him now as he stands on the bow of a ship, heading for a new land.
In New York, you can be a new man.